damn, how could this be happening again? Gotta find myself blowing in the wind, gotta get a win under my books, but they constantly just overlook my rhyme skills. Compliments just might heal the scars that's been brought from my peers that almost brought me to tears. Should I be writing for years? They overlook me, and you can see the syllables that I am not a rookie. Perfected my craft, no playing hooky. What the hell of a path that I get chosen for the last 5 years? I provide dope beats and some my bass lyrics. I'm just releasing my stress, hoping you might feel it. Man, my life was a mess, now but you don't get it. So what the hell am I to do? But stay lost in my room. I feel a dope ass riddle, then I hop in the booth. Not trying to make you uncomfortable, I'm just trying to let loose into my unfortunate truth to you and your crew. You see, life without grip might make you trip, and when you're trying to get up, homie, you might slip. But see, that don't mean shit to a guy like me, cause life goes up and down easily, and everything you think is meant ain't what it's meant to be. My metaphors will metamorph you metaphysically. I think a lot, and this is my soliloquy. All this bullshit around me defends me mentally, but it's up to me.